Hey everybody, I'm here with Alyssa. Alyssa is a dive master with Toucan Dive. You ever help open water students?
I do. I help open water students a lot in classroom, pool, at the lake.
And what are some of the questions that you get from open water students? What are the common questions?
Is the wetsuit always this tight?
Is it?
Yes, wetsuits are always tight.
Wetsuits are always tight. But have you ever seen a new student like just wearing like the small when really they should be in a large, extra large?
I haven't necessarily seen too small of a wetsuit, but I've seen way too big of wetsuits. I've seen people like, oh, it's too tight, I need a bigger size, and they go three sizes too big. And then we actually try to explain to them that they're going to get cold if they wear too big of a wetsuit. And so you actually need the one that is a nice snug fit. It's giving you a big bear hug almost.
A big bear hug. I just got called on that like 2 weeks ago. I dive with people every week and they're like, you're wearing an extra large. There's no way you're an extra large. Bring it down a notch. And then I was warmer. So we make those mistakes. What's another thing another common question open water students ask?
They ask a lot, what does it feel like when you're underwater breathing for the first time? So they'll ask those questions when they're sitting in the classroom. So they haven't been in the pool yet, and they haven't experienced, it's like, how do I know to breathe? Or what happens with my nose? Do I exhale out of my nose? It all comes natural, but just keep slow breaths in and out and continue, and you'll be good.
You know, they say you never forget the first time you breathe underwater. And the first time I did, I was just this little guy, maybe 8 years old. And my grandfather, who was a diver, would take us into the hotel pool in Florida and walk around the pool carrying the scuba gear so that I could swim breathing underwater. And then years later, when I got my open water certification, I, you know, went in the pool, took my first breath, and instantly I was like 8, being with my grandfather again. It was awesome. Any other common question?
A lot of them always ask about their ears and what they should do with the pressure and how do you deal with the pressure when you're going underwater? And I always explain to them, it's a lot like when you're flying on a plane, you're gonna feel the pressure build. But what I always say and what I always do is I actually just pinch my nose and exhale out and just a little bit, just as I descend every few feet and help equalize the pressure.
All right.
So,
see, here's the thing, guys, that I want you to understand. It's okay to have questions. And the questions that you have, if you're a new diver, it's not like these guys have never heard them before. If you stump them, by the way, they're gonna buy you a cookie. It's part of the rules, I believe. So ask your questions. Don't feel dumb. We all make mistakes at times and do something silly. That's all fine. Just get out, have a good time, and dive safe.